Hey everybody, and welcome to part 6 of Ratchet and Clank, Up Your Arsenal. So today we'll be doing Whip It Good. Use only the plasma whip to clear the match.
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks.
So we're gonna have to do this just right. Now what we want to do is we want to get these guys to actually injure each other. Because we only have 30 hits with this weapon. There we go. Come on, guys. Beat each other up. You actually have to use this for quite a few of the challenges in the game.
Let's
get it on.
Alright. There we go. Ow, how the hell did you hit me? I hit you. There we go. Get out of here. Hey, come on, guys. Wow, good job. Nice. And that was an easy one-hit KO on those last enemies. Come here, guys. Wow, those robots don't stand a chance with these sword guys around. Apparently this one does, though. Apparently these ones aren't as stupid. Come on, just die already, man. There we go. Oh, that was it. 3,000 bolts. Hydra and Seek. Destroy all enemies using only the spitting Hydra.
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks.
Now what we want to do is you don't necessarily need to get them to hit each other. Just get them all close enough where the weapon will actually hurt them all. Oh, yeah, only got 4 rounds of this. So let's get them all to beat each other up. Mainly the little guys. Okay, for some reason that wasn't locking onto that last guy. Don't know why. You're all dead. Oh, they're these guys still. There we go. And that was it. Hydra and Seek was easy. 90 seconds of carnage. Beat all the gladiators before the clock winds down.
This event is a time limit challenge.
So I'm going to use the plasma whip for this one right away, because I feel like the plasma whip needs to level up a lot more. There we go, perfect. Let's get it on, that sounds so dirty, man. There we go. Perfect. Man, all these enemies are falling prey to us. Oh, that's all gone. I guess all dead? No, apparently you didn't die. You're all dead, though. Just kill everything, please. And there we go! Oh, wait, there's one more round. Didn't even realize. Woo! Beautiful! Onslaught! Beat even more gladiators before time runs out. Or before running out of time. Let me guess, like 9 rounds now? Yep. Wait, why are these guys giving me a lot more experience? Unless my weapon just happened to get enough where it showed. I think that was the case. Oh! a V3. Oh man. Hey, at least he gave me ammo again. Oh, time to use the plasma whip. Yay, destroy everything. Just destroy everything and everyone, Ratchet. Man, this weapon just does not do... Holy cow, man, how much health did you have left? There we go. Alright, shock blaster! I love how these enemies look, though. Oh, god damn it. There we go. Oh, hey there, little guys. I wouldn't say I'm crazy. Trigger happy, but not crazy. And there we go, we beat it. Championship bout. Cleave your way through the gladiators to a showdown with Gary and Helen. That's a lot of blade bots. Wait, why am I still Inferno? Yes, I am still Inferno. Well, that was weird. I don't even get why that was. You know why that was that way, but whatever. And there's 24 rounds! Holy bejesus. That's a lot of rounds. Well, good thing it's a lot of experience for our weapons. As long as they give us... Oh, timed round. You know what? No. For a timed round, we're just wanting to destroy everyone as quick as possible. There we go. Back to a regular round. I believe you also have turrets and other little things and weapon rounds and stuff like that. That's an interesting way to deal with enemies, though. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, Spinning Hydra's almost leveled up. And there we go. With V2 on that weapon as well. Oh, time drown. Oh, we can now target more than just three enemies. Love how you can do it without even looking at the enemies, you know? There we go. Oh, technically it's the Inferno round. Well, I almost got stuck in there. You know what? No. Come on and hit the goddamn Inferno power-up, dude. Stop taking useless damage. Go... Timed round. Why is it all timed rounds? Dude, oh, there we go. Beautiful. Now, got lots of enemies here to deal with. Give me some more ammo. Another timed round, eh? Wait, was there another? There's another Inferno crit. We got two shots left. Oh, locking onto multiple enemies doesn't waste multiple ammo. I just realized that. It's kind of interesting. Kind of like that. Dudes. And these can get evil because there's no nanotech. Oh, the computer's just starting to fall asleep. Not today, sir. I believe there's eventually a wrench challenge. Surprised we don't have that already. Man, I can't believe I took dumb damage there. I don't want to use that weapon, though, you know? Because it's good on Harry and, Gary and Helen. You know, then I'm just switching into this. Inferno bout. Ooh, good timing. The turret's out. There we go. Boom! Getting a max nanotech increase here might be nice, game. Wait, Inferno again. I'm just gonna go abuse this. I can get some max nanotech increase. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. And it automatically wears off, so... Yay! Oh yeah, this weapon is perfect for fighting these guys. There we go. Oh, so easy. Oh, that's weird. It wasn't showing the health bar for a second. Alright, now just Helen. There she comes. Hey, man, this weapon is so good against them. It's like crazy good against them. Okay, now... Oh god damn it, man. Why am I even bothering with that right now? There we go. And there we go, she's dead. Hopefully it levels up. Ah! Nope, it didn't level up. So apparently it must be him that gives you the final experience. Because I don't think Helen leveled us up last time either. There we go. There we go. Killed him. And our weapon didn't even really get experience. What the hell, man? And there we go. I think we got it all. But now I just gotta answer a text message, so... While we... Wait, we can check out the vendor. Ooh, we now get the Agents of Doom, which we can't get yet. But let's get the Infector and the Suck Cannon. Yeah, and I don't think there's anything new here. No. So, let's go. Customizing your quick select in the pause menu. Oh yeah, I forgot. This game only has one slot, so we don't need the refractor. So we'll put on the suck cannon. You know, it's to level up weapons. So anyways, what we'll be doing is we'll be going back to the Starship Phoenix. And yeah, I'll be answering this text message, so yay! Oh man, life just sucks right now. It's just punching us in the face. Yay, Starship Phoenix! What if we get a cutscene right away? Never know. Weird things can happen. Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, oh, and Helga. Welcome to the Q-Force. You have been assembled here because each of you is an expert in your particular field. From Al's mastery of electronics, to Skid's nerves of steel, to Helga's sensual powers of seduction. Each of you has shown that you are worthy to wear the Q. Years ago, I single-handedly defeated Dr. Nefarious, but like a rash on the galaxy's backside, he has flared up again. Our first mission will be to infiltrate the Doctor's top-secret base on planet Aquatos. Impossible, you say? Perhaps for a lesser strategist. Behold, my brilliant plan!
It's strategist, not strategist.
First. Ratchet and Clank will descend to the sea floor and wade through a series of tunnels flooded with waist-high raw sewage.
What?
Please hold your questions until the end of the presentation. After infiltrating the base, our agents will split up. Clank will enter the base's ventilation system where he will locate and deploy this banana-guided autonomous monkey device. Or the GEMD. Meanwhile, Ratchet will use his extensive knowledge of the Tyrannoid language and customs to win the trust of the bloodthirsty alien guards. Finally, our agents will make their way to Nefarious's personal office, steal everything that isn't nailed down, and exfiltrate the base completely undetected.
Sounds like a good plan. Not.
That's crazy!
But it just might work.
The okay.
Fires nanovirus globules that infect enemies on contact. Infected enemies.
Okay, I don't care. I need to push the triangle button.
To access your secondary quick select ring, hold R1 while using the quick select.
Wait, what? Aw, man! I did not know that. Man, I wish our plasma whip would level up. Like, come on, man.
Ratchet, I urgently need to know how the Qwark versus Nefarious VidComic series ends. When are you going to play your new comic?
When I get back. I don't want to do that right now. Anyways, let's give our ship a new paint job. Let's do Black Hole, because, you know, black holes are awesome. Like my episode of Black Hole Battle. Aquatos, infiltrate the underwater hideout. 5 titanium bolts. Ah, there's only one more there. I believe one of the skill points is also defeating the Qwarktastic challenge at on a...
Incoming
oh.
Ball. Oh no.
Clank, Bubby, you're killing me!
Excuse me?
I'm trying to make a picture here, and Mr. Big Shot Star is nowhere to be found.
I am currently occupied with a mission of galactic security.
Right, I get it. You want a bigger trailer? Done. You want a daily oil massage? Done. I need my star on the set pronto, capiche?
You're breaking up.
You know, I can see you, weasel boy.
Oh yeah? How about now? He'll figure something out. We've got work to do.
Exactly. And funny thing is apparently Holostar Studios is in this galaxy, which makes no sense because we were in, I forget what galaxy it is in Going Commando, and we came from there to here. So how the hell do we, you know, record a show there if this is where we are? Or, you know, or vice versa, because, you know, we were on a different planet at the time. We can also get the Flux Rifle, provides deadly pinpoint accuracy at long range. The scope on this weapon allows you to zoom in close. This weapon is probably more important than the other weapon. I guess we have to go down here. Down the elevator. Oh man, that looks pretty. It's your typical water level, I guess, without being a full water level. And oh my god, cutscene again.
Skid, what are you doing here?
Code name is Shadow Dude, bro. Black Ops are my especiality. I figured you guys could use my help.
Thanks, Shadow Dude, but I think we've got this one covered.
Alright, I'll just take my hacker and go back to the ship.
Hacker? Oh, well, you know, on second thought, I think we'd like you to join the mission, Shadow Dude.
Awesome! This is gonna be sick!
Yay, a hacker! Like the most blatantly obvious name for a for a tool in this game. Oh man, these guys actually give you decent experience. At least for the plasma whip. The plasma whip is like our weakest weapon at this given point in time. Plasma whip V3. Maybe this one doesn't have like an upgrade screen. Because it's like a whip. Watch me whip. Watch me nay. Oh yeah. Okay, what enemies do we got in here? Oh, these guys. Spinning Hydra, go! Now, the Suck Cannon, on the other hand, can hit these little guys. Sweet!
The jackpot crate.
I know! You don't need to tell me that again. Like, why would I need to know that again? At least in this game, it tells you it's times two. I don't believe in Tools of Destruction actually does. There we go. Man. This weapon is not up. Oh, okay. Apparently, it doesn't really. Wait a minute. Isn't there a. I swear there's a titanium bolt under one of these bridges. I always thought it was that one, but no. Okay, this can also be used to suck up crates. So, yeah. can then turn crates into weapons. Man, that actually does a lot of damage to those guys, surprisingly. Oh, hey, looks like we need the hacker there, but we don't have access to the hacker yet, because guess who has it? Skid McMarks. Now, I won't be doing this entire planet in this episode, that's for sure. No, you eat the freaking crate. Like, look how fast that levels up. I don't remember this weapon being half as good as it is. I really thought it was, like, one of the bad weapons. So you're just gonna waste the ammo here and suck up all these crates around here. The only weapon that doesn't have physical ammo. Well, it literally has physical ammo, but you know what I mean.
You haven't forgotten how to swim, have you?
No.
Square to dive and X to rise. Press harder to dive or rise faster. Your helmet will provide oxygen. At least, in theory.
Yeah, there's no actual physical proof that it would actually do that. Like, how they make it so it's like, oh yeah, we had no idea how this actually gives you air, but it does. And this blue hurts the eyes. But yeah, there is a skill point for destroying all of the TNT under the water. There's also another skill point here that we won't be able to get at the beginning of the game because of the fact that, you know, we need to do some other tasks, but... because I still think we're in the first... maybe we're done the first quarter of the game, but that's probably about it. Still got a long ways to go. Oh yeah, this part. Also, I want to get the upgrades to smash crates. Yes, like I said, in future, that shows up a lot. I'm gonna have three episodes of this for Wednesday. Wednesday? Yeah, today's Tuesday.
Down there. My scanners show a huge biomass moving towards you down the drain pipe.
You guys don't give me any experience on my goddarn weapon, so I'm gonna kill you with my wrench. Hey, Mr. Chunky Muffin. I wonder how many crates it takes to kill him. Oh, four. Sewer crystal. Now that's the other skill point. You have to collect all of them. It's gonna take a lot. Oh, hey there. There we go. V2. Oh yeah. I don't think I've ever gotten that V2 this fast. Man, this LP is going by really good. Oh. Whoa. There. And for some reason we teleport up here. Dude, there's enemies there. How do they not attack him? Oh, I'm out apparently. The titanium bolt was down here. Here, let me grab it. Apparently it doesn't do the whole thing either. I think once we get past this part, we're gonna end the episode, because we still gotta do the whole Ratchet and the whole Clank separation parts. Which will take a bit of time. Ah, I can suck up TNT, that's too hilarious. Any more enemies? Ooh, perfect. I don't know how well the infection weapon does on these things, though. Oh, I hit multiple enemies and killed them. That's kind of cool. Man. Any more enemies here? Oh, that's it, apparently. No, you weren't supposed to destroy all of it. Because you still get the bolts for doing this, I believe. Or maybe you only get the bolts once the ammo's, like, out, you know? Like, it shoots. That could be it, too. Boom! Shay, I think that might be it. Don't think you get ammo otherwise. Oh, hey there, buddy. Oh, guys, the flamethrower is lovely. How the hell did you miss that? Ratchet, can you? You stop missing. God, that levels up so freaking fast. Bloop, bloop. Hey, just time to suck up more. Oh, out. Well, not out, full. So anyways, guys, in the next episode, we'll be continuing our adventure through Aquatos. If you guys enjoyed this video, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time.